Welcome to our channel. The world is changing at a rapid pace, and so is the way we power it. We've come a long way since the discovery of lithium. But with the rise of electric vehicles and clean energy, it's time for a new breakthrough. And who better to lead the charge than the man who's been revolutionizing the industry since day one? That's right, folks, Elon Musk has done it again. Say goodbye to lithium, and hello to the future. This is the end of the lithium era, and the beginning of something incredible. Get ready to witness the biggest shakeup the industry has ever seen. Elon Musk has revealed all new shock battery tech that will change the entire industry. Are you ready to join the revolution? Battery technology for EVs, with a focus in battery life, is the new bullseye for companies. Scientists have figured out how to make a battery last up to 200 years and could change the electric vehicle battery industry. Tesla's lead battery scientist, Jeff Dunn, and other researchers have been working on this concept for 2 years and are close to producing a million-mile battery that can last decades and cost the same as a regular battery. Tesla battery researchers have developed battery cells that can last for 10,000 cycles and provide power for more than 2 million miles. They used a graphite anode and a nickel manganese cobalt cathode with special additives in the electrolyte. These batteries can charge fast and have a much longer lifespan than current electric vehicle batteries. Professor Jeff Dunn claims that his battery cells can last up to 15,000 cycles if they are not fully charged or discharged. His lab has tested the cells at different temperatures and charge levels and found that they can retain most of their capacity even after thousands of cycles. These batteries could enable electric vehicles to travel millions of miles without significant degradation. Dunn argues that his super durable batteries have many benefits, such as avoiding recycling, enabling heavy-duty vehicles, and supporting the power grid. He envisions a future where electric cars can store and supply renewable energy to the grid when needed. He acknowledges that this would require cooperation from various stakeholders. Bidirectional charging is a technology that enables electric cars to exchange energy with the grid. Tesla and other electric vehicle companies are developing or have already launched million-mile batteries that can last for decades and support bidirectional charging. These batteries are expected to be cheaper and more efficient than conventional batteries. Lithium sulfur is a new type of battery that is cheap and abundant and could power millions of electric vehicles. It has been hard to make because of a chemical reaction that ruins it. Drexel University researchers have solved this problem by using a rare form of sulfur. This battery is very efficient and durable. Lithium sulfur batteries are a cheaper and more abundant alternative to lithium ion batteries for electric vehicles. They have higher energy density and can allow longer driving ranges. A report forecasts 300 million electric vehicles by 2030, and a research group from Drexel University has made a new type of lithium sulfur battery. Lithium sulfur batteries are fast charging, high capacity, and low cost batteries for electric vehicles. The C rate is a measure of how quickly a battery can be charged or discharged. Dr. Kalra and her co-workers have developed a lithium sulfur battery that can last for 4,000 cycles and can power drones and electric planes. A report by LG Energy Solutions and a deal by Liz Energy. A team at Drexel has discovered a way to make lithium sulfur batteries more stable and efficient by using a graphene oxide coating. They are also exploring the possibility of making sodium sulfur batteries, which would be more eco-friendly and cheaper. Tesla is interested in this technology and has partnered with the Drexel team to develop it for EVs. However, the technology still needs to be tested outside of the lab before it can be commercialized. Graphene Manufacturing Group, GMG, and the University of Queensland are developing a graphene aluminum ion battery that has many advantages over lithium ion batteries. It can charge faster, last longer, cost less, and be more eco-friendly. It uses natural gas and aluminum instead of rare earth elements. It is a graphene aluminum ion battery that uses natural gas and aluminum. It has many advantages over a Tesla battery cell. It costs less, charges faster, and weighs less. It also has a nanotechnology breakthrough that makes graphene more efficient for energy storage. The performance of the graphene aluminum ion battery. It can last up to 45 years and have a power density of 7,000 watts per kilogram. It also has the potential to have 3 times the energy density of lithium ion batteries, but it is not yet achieved. The safety and environmental aspects of the graphene aluminum ion battery are explained. It claims that it is safer than lithium ion batteries because it does not overheat or need cooling systems. It also claims that it is more recyclable and uses natural gas and aluminum instead of rare earth elements. It also claims that hydrogen is a byproduct of the battery production that can be used for fuel cells. It ends with a timeline for the commercial prototypes of the battery. This technology to have many uses in cars, especially because it can charge quickly and use the energy from braking. GMG says that their aluminum ion battery can replace the lithium ion battery in many cases. When do you think we will see these graphene aluminum ion batteries in the market? And would you like to have this battery in your phone or Tesla car? Share your opinions in the comments below. My idea is to create a new battery chemistry using aluminum, and what I have been working on is a mix of aluminum and sulfur. Imagine a battery that has 6 times more capacity than a lithium ion battery and can charge fully in less than a minute. This was a surprising and important discovery by MIT researchers that may have unlocked the full potential of aluminum sulfur batteries. Will aluminum sulfur batteries become the future of the battery industry? A new battery has arrived, and it is better than anything before it. An international team of researchers led by MIT material scientist Donald Satterway has created a battery using aluminum and sulfur. How does this new battery work? The researchers used aluminum, the most common metal on Earth, as one electrode, and sulfur, the cheapest non-metal, as another electrode. Then they looked for the right electrolyte. They avoided the flammable organic liquid electrolytes used in lithium-ion batteries and chose a chloroaluminate. This battery uses cheap and common ingredients: aluminum, sulfur, and salt. It works at high temperatures but can be lowered to room temperature. It costs much less than lithium-ion batteries and can be recycled easily. It has a good energy density, similar to lithium-ion batteries. The battery can charge very fast, especially at high temperatures. It also avoids dendrites, which can cause short circuits and fires. The salt they use as an electrolyte helps with this. This makes the battery reliable and safe. The battery can keep itself warm by charging and discharging. It can be used for small-scale storage systems, such as homes or electric vehicle stations. It can store solar energy and charge cars quickly. It is cheaper and safer than lithium-ion batteries. This battery system can store and release power quickly when needed, which could avoid the cost of new power lines for these chargers. Also, the battery chemistry is likely to be safe and suitable for electric vehicles and electronic devices because the molten salt electrolyte can withstand high temperatures and prevent fire. The researchers say that they have created a spin-off company called Avanti that has the rights to use the patents for this battery technology. So, will we see aluminum sulfur batteries in action soon? It seems more probable every day. Aluminum sulfur is still experimental, but it has great potential. It is not about replacing one technology with another, but about finding the best solution for each situation. The mining industry has exaggerated new methods and technologies before, such as lithium-ion batteries when they first came out. However, aluminum sulfur batteries could be a big breakthrough. These materials could dominate the industry and help power eco-friendly devices, contributing to a greener and better world.